your pains, how many people have been to Bethlehem? No? These two guitars are Martin guitars, and they're made in Bethlehem. Just to make we have two residents of Bethlehem. I've been waiting to get these two together, so let's see what can come up.
Child of you.